Pakistan has again resorted to unprovoked shelling across RS Pura and Arnia sectors in Jammu and Kashmir since last night. At around 8:35 p.m. last night, Pakistani troops from two posts started firing in the areas of RS Pura. Pakistani side was targeting Indian posts and civilian areas with heavy mortar and small arms fire. Six civilians have been injured in park firing in Khopar basti area of RS Pura sector. BSF is effectively retaliating and the firefighting is going on. And